It's another season of hard-hitting Quinnipiac ice hockey and red-hot basketball. Side by side in one of college sports' most amazing venues for fans.
Disappointed in our offense. But we took settled for a lot of bad shots, especially in the first half. Right now, what's disappointing in our team is I think we're doing today we did one thing well, it was offensive rebound, but I don't think we created great shots, and I think we made a lot of bad decisions on shot selection, and we missed foul shots again. LIU obviously is a terrific team. They have great ability to score the ball. They have the best point guard in the league. And their front line is obviously Oldest Round Boyd, terrific. And their ability to score it. Obviously, it's a game where you'd love to have Jamie Less than I can boost Mont's minutes. Keep fresher bodies on those two. I thought Justin Harris did a nice job, especially in the first half, giving us a boost and getting us to halftime and getting in foul trouble.
Couple of bad shots, couple of box outs away. So it is. We took a couple of smart shots and a couple of smart plays down the stretch and we came up with some loose free rounds, they ended up in a difference. So, and our transition defense during that stretch, they got the lead to about 10 or so, 10, 11, 12. So we cut that down, limited bad shots from my part, limited a couple turnovers, and get some key box outs, then we should be able to win.
This is, LIU is a really good team. I mean, what did you need to do offensively to, I mean, they're big guys, we're scoring. What did you guys need to do to match it?
Offensively, we just need to just take what the defense gives you instead of just playing predetermined when you come over curls and screens. So we just take what the defense gives us, pump fake, because they're going to jump. And we just kept being confident on the offensive end because they're going to give us points. So, and on defense, you know, we just had to just play traditional defense and just try to keep the big guys from going left. And keep up the glass, so it was like simple stuff.
From the outside, the TD Bank Sports Center screams excitement. Inside, it's even louder. It's another season of hard-hitting Quinnipiac ice hockey and red-hot basketball. Side by side in one of college sports' most amazing venues for fans. Check the schedule and get your tickets at QuinnipiacBobcats.com. The Bobcats are making some noise this year. Are you? Yeah. Game on.